lips.
I
stopped and I looked up and I had like 10 things open at one time.
There were just so many things in my life that didn't make sense. And now I know it's because I have ADHD.
We can all go through the same thing, have our ups and downs, and be able to support one another.
I found a network of people that not only helped me with my business, but helped me personally.
You've got a Ferrari engine for a brain. Your brain is one amazing, powerful engine.